You are live, Tommy.
Hello.
Live at the Marriott Ballroom.
Welcome to the 35th annual American Crossword Puzzle Tournament.
Live at the Marriott.
It's called Life is a Puzzle. If you spend your life looking for answers and never once read the clues, there may be a reason the little squares are all empty and you question the logic you use. When the grid doesn't match answer, and the last piece just won't fit, the theme remains a mystery, and the paradox looks legit. Life is a puzzle, a riddle in disguise, slide of hands, trick on the eyes. When you can't find your rhythm and you're feeling stuck, don't put your pencil down, cause your time ain't up. Sometimes it seems a little bit fuzzy. Sometimes it seems like there's a catch. Sometimes it seems like the whole damn game is rigged before the final match. If an enigma is wrapped in a rebus, and the answers have all been used, when the little white squares are all filled in and your soul barely fits in your shoes, life is a puzzle, riddle in disguise, slide of hand, a trick on the eye. When you can't find your rhythm and you're feeling stuck, don't put your pencil down, cause your time ain't up. Let me let you in on a secret, something you've known all along. It's a very simple solution, and it's right on the tip of your tongue. When an allegory's not the answer, and the metaphor's just what it seems, the clues are the key to the puzzle, and the puzzle is the key to your dreams. Life is a puzzle, a riddle in disguise, is a puzzle, little black and blue, white. Squares keep you up into the night. Little spots to